羽ばたいたら戻らないと言って目指したのは青い青いあの空。
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Central Valley. It's Reed and John here with your morning announcements for and sports for Tuesday, April 30th, 2019.
Any senior that has taken journalism, human anatomy, and/or physics is eligible to go on the senior trip for Education Days at Kennywood.
The field trip is on Wednesday, May 15th. The bus will depart at 8:30 a.m. and will not return until 5 p.m. The cost of the trip is $35. This includes a bus ride up and back, ticket to Kennywood, and a shirt that must be worn the day of the trip. Tickets will be sold in the cafeteria today and tomorrow. These are the only 2 days money will be collected. We have the final count for buses and shirts done before we leave school next Wednesday. The first 80 seniors to bring money will go on the trip.
Attention all NHS members. All NHS members must check their CV email.
Today, varsity softball plays away at Montour at 4.
And that is all we have for your announcements in Sports TV. Have a great day.
CV, it's Nolan Jacks here for another Word of the Week.
This word is circadian.
Circadian, I like that. Kind of like Kraken or Asgardian. It's a cool name, I don't know. You mind telling me what that means?
Circadian is an adjective describing anything occurring in an approximate 24-hour period.
Do you mind telling me an example of that word?
Of course. Birthdays. Birthdays are the perfect example for circadian. Do you know whose birthday is coming up on this Saturday?
I have an idea, but I think who it is, Jax.
Well, I'm not allowed to say whose, but I think that you can assume.
Well, see, if you see him at all, make sure to wish him a happy birthday. Well, have a great one.
Are you interested in golf?
If so, I'm sure you watched this year's Masters, or at least a Masters in the past.
This year's Masters winner was Tiger Woods.
Let's learn a little bit about our 2019 Masters Green Jacket recipient.
Tiger Woods was born Eldrick Taunt Tiger Woods on December 30th, 1975, and is an American professional golfer.
He is considered one of the greatest golfers of all time, ranking second in both major championships and PGA Tour wins, as well as holding numerous records in golf.
Woods turned professional in 1996 at the age of 20. By the end of April 1997, he had won 3 PGA Tour events in addition to his first major, the 1997 Masters, which he won by 12 strokes in a record-breaking performance.
Woods' career was marked by multiple comebacks from both personal problems and injuries.
He took a self-imposed hiatus from professional golf from December 2009 to early April 2010 in an attempt to resolve the marital issues with his estranged wife, Elin.
He has been world number one for the most consecutive weeks and for the greatest total number of weeks of any golfer. He has been awarded PGA Player of the Year a record 11 times.
He has won 15 professional major golf championships, trailing only Jack Nicklaus, who leads with 18, and 81 PGA Tour events, second of all time behind Sam Snead, who won 82.
During the first decade of his professional career, Woods was the world's most marketable athlete.
Shortly after his 21st birthday in 1996, he signed endorsement deals with numerous companies including General Motors, Titleist, General Mills, American Express, Accenture, and Nike Incorporated,
Nike recently made a commercial about Tiger Woods' comeback victory at the Masters and his comeback after 20-plus years.
Check it out. Florida are investigating Tiger Woods' car accident, and they say they hope to question the pro golfer today. They say alcohol was not a factor in that pre-dawn crash, but there are still many questions being asked exactly what did happen.
Just one day after Woods announced an indefinite break from golf to repair his marriage, Gillette moved away from Woods.
Golf's biggest star will make his long-awaited return to the sport's biggest stage. Tiger Woods will end his four-month exile from the game at next month's Masters tournament.
Couple of holes. What's going to happen? Is he going to cut?
Oh my God! This is probably 40 yards, maybe 50 yards left of the green.
You know, because when you're at that point, why not just walk away? Why not just retire?
Yep.
Woods, now 42, underwent fusion surgery on his spine in April, but returned to play in December's Elite Hero World Challenge, appearing pain-free and able to swing freely.
Put all those things together, the body, the technique, the psychological, the scandal, the chippy nips. Nobody's ever come back from anything like what Tiger's trying to come back from.
Really. From Jupiter, Florida, please welcome Tiger Woods.
You know I'm back, like I never left. I never left. Another sprint, another step. Another step. Another day, another breath. Another breath. Been chasing dreams, but I never slept. I never slept. 20,000 deep up in the street, like we some warriors. My mama told me never bow your head.
We ever see it. But here it is. The return to glory.
Although Tiger has had a lot of controversy around his name in the past few years, he had a huge comeback in the game of golf, and that alone is respectable.
We hope you learn about Mr. Tiger Woods, aka the GOAT.
Have a great day, CB.